Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add the weather widget to the taskbar on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To get the weather widget, we first need to turn on taskbar widgets on our PC. To do this, open the settings by clicking on the cog icon in the start menu, and then open the menu on the left. Within here, select Personalization. Now scroll down and click on Taskbar. Expand the section called Taskbar Items and look for where it says Taskbar Widgets. Use the toggle switch to turn them on, and the weather widget should appear by default. If you click on it, you can see more about the weather in the widgets panel on the left. If you don't see it here, click on the plus icon, and then find weather on the left, and click on pin. That's how to add the weather widget to the taskbar on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.